Zdravíčko, dámy a pánové, vítám vás u další Far Cry 5, ale tentokrát tady jsme u dalšího DLCčka, a to Ztracené na Marsu, neboli Lost on Mars DLC, ve kterém, jak už podle názvu, budeme na Marsu. Tohle budeme pravděpodobně my, hrajeme za Nikareje, pokud se nespletl to jméno, což je vlastně typek z hlavní hry, že jo, ten s tím letadlem. Tady mám nějaké brouky dokonce a tak. Budu tam hodně overpower zbraně, co jsem viděl. Má to mít lepší příběh, jak Hodiny temnoty. A taky tam bude Herc. A dohromady s Nikovým vtipem to bude 10 z 10 DLC. Doufám v to aspoň teda. Když se na to rovnou vrhneme. Vysoká, normální, nízká. Co? Vysoká, baby. Tak, nějaká cutscenka, kdybych řekl, že tady ještě bude, takže... Oh, pěkný loading. Kví. Pixely. A bude to dlouho, nebo... Uvidíme. Každopádně by to zase mělo být, mám pocit, něco ve stylu ten úvod, takový ten komiksový. Což bylo v teaseru, myslím si to tady aspoň. Řekl bych, že jo, uvidíme. Jop, přesně tak, takže si uvidíme po úvodu.
Some errands for the wife and kiddo.
Cool. No doubt. So listen, man. Remember that time a couple years back we got hammered on party liquor, Spread Eagle, and I made you promise that if I was ever seduced by a super hot, super intelligent being of dubious moral standing who whisked me away to an exotic land, well, that you'd come and help a brother out.
Vaguely.
Well, bro, sis, you better buckle up because that time has arrived.
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna go with the big N-O on that, compadre, because this is one of them life or death things that I sometimes get myself into. Do no fault of my own.
All right, fine. I'll help. Where do you need me to go?
Well, it's a little far. Don't worry. I can get you here in a jiffy.
What the fuck does that mean? Herc? What the?
Look, just hold on and try not to vomit. Oh, and if you got a six-pack on you, go grab it now.
What the hell is going on? Oh, no. Whatever you're doing, stop! Fuck this! What the... Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Going on? Herc? Herc, where are you?
Relax, man. Everything's fine. Well, not exactly fine. The situation is rather dire. But just head through the doors, man. I'll explain everything in a minute.
Oh boy.
Takže... Whoa. What the?
Systems operating at 5%.
Jasný. Gravitace. Takže jsme na Marsu, baby, nebo nevíme, že jsme na Marsu. Jsme někde ve vesmíru pravděpodobně.
In a space station with little to no context or backstory, you just gotta fucking roll with it, man. So less questions and more movement, Nicholas, because if you don't save us, we all gonna
what?
Die.
Me? What the fuck are you talking about? I swear to God, I'm gonna whoop your ass
when I see you.
Good luck.
Cutscena. Herc, no.
Herc! What the? I mean...
Oh man, dude, I am so happy to see you too. Now, I know what you're thinking. Where's my junk? But as important as the answer is to that question, we got bigger fish to fry. Firstly, let me explain what's going on. You are now on Mars. Welcome. Now,
welcome.
My arms are outstretched to comfort you during said revelation. Why are you on Mars? To save the Earth, man. What from? An alien invasion. Yeah, that's right, man. An alien invasion, Vigo. Now, I'm going to keep it 100 with you. It's not going to be us who are doing the actual saving of Earth. It's going to be mostly Anne. That Anne. The AI super being that Larry Parker would not stop talking about. You remember? Only problem is, man, these aliens took over the entire planet. They messed with her network, man, and she has come undone. And we need to get her back, man. So how do we return Anne to this beautiful, majestic, earth-saving butterfly she once was? By finding energy cores and using them to power up all the terminals in the network, man. It's a simple plan, don't worry. Gotta get moving, though, man. There's a couple energy core thingies over yonder, man. I'll show you how this works. Go get them.
Okay.
Energy cores? Alien invasion? What the fuck, Kirk? I didn't ask for this.
Look, I'm sorry, man, okay? But you're not the only person whose life has been turned upside down for far-fetched and highly suspect reasons, okay? I mean, look at me. If anyone's a victim here, it's me, the Herkster.
No, I don't want any part of this. I just want to go back to my family.
No can do, amigo. We used that last bit of juice to get you up here. Besides, if you don't power up Anne's terminal, you won't have a family to go back to. That's it, man. That's the energy core. Bring it back.
Okay, no, tak jako Herk to trochu posral.
Me all the way to Mars to turn the power back on?
Well, don't say it like that, man. You take all the pizzazz.
Holy. Okay.
Control center restored.
It worked, see? Huh. Nick, this is Anne. Anne, meet my bro Nick.
Hi.
Hi.
Nicholas Rye, you are Earth's last hope.
And me too, right?
An arachnid force millions of years in the making threatens your world.
And
with your help, I can stop them.
Yeah, Herc filled me in on that part. We turn on the terminals and restore your power and stop the alien invasion. Is there anything I'm missing here?
No. Why do you ask?
I don't know. Just seems pretty simple for something not so simple. I think there'd be more to it.
No. It is very straightforward.
Okay, man. All systems are a go. Let's get down to business. You're gonna need to be able to defend yourself out here. You see the green barrels around here? Grab what's inside them.
Oh! Give me those guns, baby.
I know it just feels like space cheese or something, but it's not magic, Vigo. Harvest is straight from the aliens. It makes all sorts of
cool shit. Zelnej slíz. This is the city. Náboj do beef fucking gunu. Huh? Ah. Holy foo.
Voila, amigo. Welcome to the place where all your wildest dreams come true.
Current designs are limited. The more you restore me, the more blueprints I can retrieve from the database.
Co tohle? Oh, okay. Cool, takže takhle to bude fungovat, tak jo, takže pistole, hrom pohromy, puf, jednorany vesmírný kvér, sounds good, tisk. Máme docela dost slotů na zbraně. A to je všechno.
To obliterate any and all life forms who stand in our way.
What do you mean, all life forms?
Oh, you'll see when we get outside.
We?
Yeah, man, I ain't gonna let you hog all the glory for saving the world. This here's a partnership. Now come on, grab my head, dude. You got work to do.
This is not
happening? Get a grip, Nicholas, because your brain's about to go kablooey, man.
Tohle je This is the City. Lost on Mars, baby. Ztracení na Marsu. Ty kokos, ale jako pěkný to tu je. Mám ty nařídit celkem. My antenna are scattered across the landscape. Turning them on will help restore my functionality and help you on your journey. Ha. Holy shit. Vypadá luxusně.
Relax, man, it's just Mars, you know?
It's just Mars, you know? No, si to je jenom Mars, kámo, v klidu.
Wait, man, stay off that dirt. Spacecraft, man, shoot it, please. Don't drop me, man, I'm defenseless.
Holy. OK, takže takhle to bude fungovat. Takže nesmíš šlapat na hlínu, jo? OK.
We can't find the other energy cores unless we power.
Oh. Himalium. Lze získat ze zelených sudů z misijiny pod planetě, může se získat přímo z pavkovců, po interakci, blablabla. Vyhlazení pavkovců z reduce, to je jasný, a za to může kupovat zbraně, jo?
Some stuff ain't as advanced out here as it is in Montana, for which I apologize, okay?
Jo no, antény, vole. A jsme zase ve Far Cry 4. Nebo trojce, to je úplně jedno. Obnoví dodávku energie, oh, vážně. Huh. Okay. Sounds pretty easy, huh?
Climbing shit was over after I left.
Man, I totally forgot to mention those space crabs. They live underground. That one's on me, man. I'm so sorry. That's my bad.
You're sorry? You want to tell me what that was all about?
Man, ain't you ever seen Tremors? These space crabs, they tear through dirt the exact same way. I'm telling you, man. I hope you got a good look, man, because they're the invaders, okay? They're the ones we need to stop.
Yeah.
They're gonna use her technology to invade the Earth. Turn all the humans into food. Isn't that crazy?
Exactly. Humans will become nothing more than food to sustain the arachnid horde as it spreads through the galaxy.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, they don't look all that smart to me.
Well, they are.
These little bastards, they've been playing keep away with the energy core so Aaron can't get back online. So if we're gonna get those energy cores back, you can bet that these little bastards are gonna be all in our face about it.
Štěstí, že tu jsem já, abych je všechny mohl zabít.
It's working.
Hell yeah. První kor je nahoděný.
Functionality increased. Excellent, Nick. Thank you for your assistance. You may now consult your map to locate other energy cores in this area.
Nice. Antena řídí celá centra obnovena. Hell yeah. Okay. Hele. Aktivaci, jasný. No cool. Takže oni jsou ve všech těch. Oh, nebo ne, počkej.
Oh man, those two blips right there. That looks like the spot where I was attacked by a big ass space crab.
I am picking up a signal from your gravity belt nearby. It will improve mobility, remove fall damage, and allow you to reach the transference center.
No. No way, my space jets are still working, dude! Dude, my space jets are still working! Okay, let's go find them, man!
Once you acquire the gravity belt, go to the transference center.
What the hell's transference?
Transference is the future.
It's plugging my consciousness into a robot killing machine like I'm Ed 209.
Transference is the future.
Yeah, we get it, Ann. Oh man, she's been trying to make me forget about finding my human body, so I'll just live life in a robot body. But I got a good feeling, man, I'm staying positive.
Okay. Tak jo, mrknem si, jestli máme nějakou dobrou ganu. Něco zpracovatelného. Yeah. Kropič. A nemáme na to bohužel žádné bodíky. Máme na tohle ale, takže si možná vezmeme jednu. A máme aspoň něco. A teď. Co jsem skoro určitě jistý, že nemám zatím nic ve stylu žádného přistávacího čehosi, takže budu muset slézt dolů lůče. No, pěšo spíše takhle. Hej, ale jako pěkný, jako Mars vypadá hodně hustě. Takhle, kdyby Mars vypadal v budoucnu, tak to bych se ani nedivil. Hej, to počkej, ale tu není. A ne, super, tady nevypadá, že je ten full damage. Nice. Takže jsme v cajku. Takže hledáme zelený barely, hnusný brouky a všecko ostatní, co se hejbe. Hell yeah.
Not mentally prepared to accept the possibility that something really bad has happened to my childless dad bot.
Mhm. Než opustíte Mars, budete muset shromažit všechny části Jurkova těla. Jak si v této činnosti vedete, se dozvíte v záložce části Jurkova těla v obrazovce nabídky. Moment, tu je tab? Nice. Takže máme tu restartované terminály, části těla, zabité královny. Co to kurva? Ty královny, tyhle to budou nějaké... To jsou ty... Nějací přerostlí brouci, že? Geotermální anomálie, ok. Výzvy klače Nixna, co to... Tady jsou i klače Nixnovské ty blbosti. A Larryho poznámky, ok. Takže typu, že to jsou zase nějaké sběratelské kravinky. Tady máme klasické mise a takové blbosti. Máme tu inventář a máme tu jeho části těla, Hot Herka. Potom tu máme... Pozvat přátele, což samozřejmě je...
Oh, come on, you serious? My body's in a bunch of pieces? Oh, man, how are we gonna find them all?
With transference, you will gain the ability to detect such anomalies yourself.
Done and done. Here and now, another promise is made. We will find my body parts and put me back together like Humpty Dumpty, because there ain't no point in saving
Valdu,
the world
Valdu.
That does not include my beautiful booty.
I'm happy you will comply. Transference is the future.
You're, yeah.
Hey, just like Anne said, we need to find the space jets I was using. Can't get to the transference center without them.
Okay. Chůze po zemi je nebezpečná, jen tehdy držíte si mimo písek. Při cestování ne, aha, jasné, stupaně rysí přijáte pavukovce, pavukovci se svým pohybem pod zemí rozchodí zem, takže je snadné je zaregistrovat, však velmi nebezpečné, ok. Takže to, co jsem pochytil z DLCčka spreje. To, co jsem prostě pochytil z DLCčka do preje, tak je přesně to samé, co je tady, takže easy, já už mám training. Klidečku, Herku, vím co dělám, mám trénink, jak už jsem říkal. Pánev? Oh hell yeah, look at that ass. Gravitační opasek. Tam zajistí lepší provoz ze vzduchu, aktivovat ho mozek pomocí space, pod se můžete začít okamžitě klesat. Ok, takže C-čkem klesáme. C-čkem můžeme taky znát, a to je kles, ne, to je vznášení, ok. Jo, zranění spadu tu jsou, ale je tu, ale dá se to, jasný, ok. Se počkáme, ok, takže dobíjení tu je. Alrighty then.
Nick, where's my junk? Nick, you are lucky you've never had to go through this, man. Nick, I'm telling you, there is no worse feeling than thinking you found your dismembered member only to realize it's your peckerless pelvis. Come on, man. A little sympathy.
Ty vole, Herku, ty mě mrdáš. Jsi takový kretén. Okay. Vyjadra. Baby, baby, baby. Jdeme dále. Woohoo!
We gotta find the rest of me, Nick. From my temples to my taint to my toes, man. All of me, okay? And then Anne can turn me into a real boy again.
Herc, what you're saying isn't possible.
No way, Jose. You shoot a big enough load of that space jizz into Anne's 3D printer and anything's possible.
Nonsense, Herc. With transference, you'll become something greater than man. You will become immortal. Indestructible. You will be...
perfect.
While there is truth to that statement, I gotta be honest with you, I am on the temporary train.
Slabina je pokoucu, jasný, Resident Evil. Oh, shit. Vesmírná bana, chcečko. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. Ty jsou silní, co ti pere. OK. Tak ti jsou pěkně silní, kámo. OK. Dobrý vědět.
We gotta find the rest of me, Nick. From my temples to my taint to my toes, man. All of me, OK? And then Anne can turn me into a real boy again.
Herc, what you're saying is impossible.
No way, Jose. You shoot a big enough load of that space jizz into Anne's 3D printer and anything's possible.
No offense, Herc. With transference, you'll become something greater than man. You will become immortal. Indestructible. You will be perfect.
While there is truth to that statement, I gotta be honest with you, I am on the temporary train.
I don't expect you to understand the joys of humanity. The pleasures of the flesh, the delights of the senses, the takings of a monstrous dump.
Okay.
Come on, man. Do you want me to be a cyber killing machine and fulfill my destiny or not?
A jo, počkej, ježíš, hojku, ty jsi hrozně opravný. Budeš zabijacká mašinka, jen musíš počkat 10 sekund, než tady pozabijím tyhle ty šmejdy. A vyberu jich sladké, sladké zelené budíky. Give me some of that. Hell yeah. Tady nic není nahoře, když už jsem tu.
Listen, man, I get it. You're afraid if I become a robot, I'll try to kill you, but I promise I won't. I'm gonna be a good robot, like RTD2, but with a machine gun.
RTD2 s machine gunem? Ne, já jsem měl docela RTD2 a rád, tyve, nepotřebuji, aby měl machine gun jako v klidu, hrku zase, jo?
Approaching transference center.
Oh man, I'm starting to get real excited now. I cannot believe that in just a few minutes I'm gonna be a cold, uncaring cybernetic death monster. It's gonna be sweet, man. It's gonna be sweet.
Dobře, to mluvíš přesně jak já. Jo, to bude super, kámo, to bude super, prostě v pohodě, hej. Prostě budu zabijacká monstrum, co nebude mít žádné slitování a tak. Jsi klasika. Skap, šmejde. Okej. Okay. Jdeme do baráku, Henry. Teda vlastně Harry, teda vlastně jdeme prostě do baráku. Stublo mimik. Ha? Kam já, bo? Aha, already then. Nějaké systémy tady, systémy běží, fungují, bandáž. Plno? Má plno bandáž?
Okay. The terminal is on the top floor. You gotta power that place up before we can use the transference chamber. You fly like the wind now, little monkey.
Monkeys don't fly, Herc.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Ty vole, Herc, jsi si jistý, vole, že víš, co říkáš? Jsem si skoro určitě jistý, že opice nelítají. Možná takové, co teda, pokud teda, nepamatuji si, že by opět si šli přidělat křídla, to už myslím zkošel pan Burns, že? A pokud jim tak to nevyšlo, všechny opice pochcípaly. To říkám, že musím mít. Sem.
Transference chamber offline. Please power the terminal.
Tam nic nevidím. Uf, jak se tam dostanu, jak se tam dostanu? Musím obnovení, jasný, to mi došlo, musím obnovit dodávku energie, ale tohle nepůjde. Ledaže. Ne, neblbost, kud vás tam dostanu? Tam nejsou žádné schody, nic. What the heck? Počkej. Musíme se podívat tady. To není žádná cesta, nic. Venkem to tím pádem bude muset udělat. Tady jsem totiž viděl tu plošinu. Tady by to teoreticky možná... Ne. Ještě vejš. Kdyby tam šlo jít střechou, bylo by to cool. Hele já. Přesně o tom mluvím, baby. A teď. Haha, we smart boys. Přenosové centrum. Vypalovač. The two of you working as a team will greatly increase our chances of success. Team Tab Bros for life. Put me in, dude. Yep, přesně tak. Takže co tu máme? Další věc na vylepšení. Zajistit bonus jasný, takže armor. Tak jeden si vezmem. Co je tohleto? Vypadá možná jak granát, jenom tak něco. Každopádně pak budeme moct vyrábět tohleto dokonce. Ale já to posu zabít 5 královen minimálně. A co je tohle? Nenechte papsek na cíli, dokud se... Jo, jasný. Takže tohle je laserovka. Za 400 pádio. A pak je tu tohle. To je tež myslím laserovka, ale tohle funguje jako laser a tohle jsou jakoby projektily. Takže především co je lepší. Já osobně nemám moc rád lasery, takže já beru projektily radši. Jo. Jasný, já vím, no, teleporty, to mi došlo už předtím. Tak, Herku, je část trochu tady jako vylepšit, řekl bych, což? Vysmíjený krab jako kráva, oh god damn.
That's her. That's her. That is the spacecraft.
Nemá žádné slabiny, to bude problém. No taky možná ne.
Oh my goodness, you did it, man, you did it. You avenged me and my wiener. That's brotherly love, man.
V pohodě. Co bych pro to neudělal, Herku?
And don't forget to take my head. We'll need it to complete the awkward human puzzle I've become.
Tak jo, jdem ti tam položit teda, Herku. Tahle zbraně je dobrá, přesně jak jsem si myslel. Tak jo, baby.
Gentle now. Don't mess up my goatee.
Okay, cutscena? Hell yeah. To je spíš cinematic než cutscena, tyhle, ne?
Oh my god. I am fucking RoboCop, man. Half man, half robot, all party machine.
Tyve, oni proč udělali ten překlad jako RoboCop a nedali tam Brourocop, jak to teď on řekl. What the heck? OK. Jdeme. Musíš do Brourocopa. Přijde na kečka, celkové zabití. Hloupý, ale nebezpečný. Nejlepší DJ na Marsu, Robobarah je vybavený. plejádou hitů, které vám zlepší náladu. Super, to zní jak Orion, ty vole. Hit radioakci. EMP, intenzivní výron magnetické energie, která poškodí všechny paukoce v dosahu. Hustý. Jasný. OK. I guess that's it. So... kde je další zastávka? Máme vůbec nějakou další zastávku, nebo... příběhové mise? Huh. Žádné příběhové mise? To je divný. A. Jo, to mi došlo.
Alright, buddy. Brace yourself, you're about to pop a bro-boner here. Check it out. Your bad boy Robocop here is fitted with a whole bunch of lasers and these spacecraft that don't stand no chance against. And this sexy, delicious, rock hard body was built to last all kinds of physical and verbal abuse. We're linked up, man, so you can just tell me where to go and I'll follow, man. I won't even argue, like, ever. Unless you say something about monkeys. And if we find ourselves in a pickle and shit gets real intense, you just use me, man. I'll draw these suckers away with my jaw-dropping dance moves and such. Now I know you're impressed with how impressive I've become, but don't let how impressive I am distract you from the fact that we gotta give our human compadres the heroes they deserve. We need to find more energy cores, man. I think there's another antenna nearby, so let's go.
Herc, just how the hell did you get mixed up in all this?
Man, that's not important. What is important is that you understand how much danger we're all in because I didn't, okay? I fucked up. I didn't really realize. I tried to impress Ann by taking care of this all myself and where to get me. Got my damn body snatched and sprinkled all over damn Mars. It's probably my fault for telling her that I was Earth's greatest champion. I see that now, but come on, man. I was trying to get something. All I'm trying to tell you, Nick, is that you can't be a dummy about this, okay? You can't be thinking you're some new hot kid on the block. You gotta stay humble, man. Stay focused. You gotta be smart, man, like old Herky.
Do you hear yourself? I'm stuck doing this because you're not smart. You're actually really, really dumb, Herc.
I was dumb, Nick. I was dumb. Past tense. And for like a very short period of time, I'm talking 17 seconds max. And that's way less time than most people spend being dumb, which is a scientific fact. Which means that it is scientifically impossible for me to do anything dumb for like a long, long time, man. Like statistically, that's a fact. Right? Nick?
OK, tak jo, tohle DLCčko je fakt sranda na rozdíl od toho druhého. Tohle si ještě užiju dohrávání, baby. Ale řekl bych, že půl hodinka první díl stačí. A budeme asi dělat nějak tak ty mise a tak. Musíme si to udělat samozřejmě co nejvíc. Než to splníme, tak když tak udělám všechny věci, ať máme 100% hru, uvidíme. Každopádně pro všem děkuji dáma a pánovi za sledování. Určitě se uvidíme u dalšího dílu, doufám. A určitě doufám, že se uvidíme už spíš u dalšího dílu. A popřejmě nějakého jiného videa, samozřejmě z jiné hry. A nezapomeňte komentovat, lajkovat, odebírat. A u dalšího dílu teda zatím čus.